Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to some more Final Fantasy VII. So we're just here in the Temple of the Ancients. We're just gonna keep going. I've been putting off playing this game for a Oh, what the hell is this? I am the Time Guardian. Ye who seek the knowledge of the Ancients, I control the time. Select your path. Okay. Move it myself. Spin. Proceed now. Oh God. It is time, you may proceed. Okay. What the hell? So I was at 10. I don't remember anything about a time. Let's go this way. Nothing, okay. What does spin do? Okay. Right. So I want that one to come to me, I think. Okay. Alright, well, this is what I was expecting. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's see what's in 8. Okay. We're going from Final Fantasy 7 to Final Fantasy 8. Mega Elixir. Okay, well that's nice. Speaking of Final Fantasy 8, I think I have that on my PS Vita. But I have no idea how to record off that thing. So we've already been to 2, now we've been to 8. Okay. Okay, let's try that one. I'm just gonna do this one at a time. I don't know if there's like a puzzle here I'm supposed to be figuring out, but anyway. Alright, one has a space. Another chest, okay. Okay, it's a mimic or something? Not quite a mimic. Oh, well, shit. Oh, wait, that still works? No. What the hell? Alright, whatever. Hey, we're still leveled up. Nice. Alright, well. Okay. I have to go through this every time, which kind of sucks. Alright, well. Oh, I can't walk across the moving one. Oh, is that what? Okay. I was kind of hoping I could do that, but I guess it makes sense I can't. Alright. Move it myself. Oh, okay, hang on. I actually want to, I want to do that, I think. Hang on. Alright, I screwed up. Okay, now I want to spin it, I think, yeah. Okay, move it myself. Okay, I want you to speed up time to me. Okay. All right, so we've done 1, 2, 7. Now we're doing 4, okay. No, 1, 2, 8, sorry. Oh, this is the correct way? What the hell? Hey, it's locked. No good, we have to catch it. You must be tired. Yeah, just hang in there, someday we'll look back on these hard times and laugh. The guard that escaped with the key to the door moves on a set course. Memorize the doors he enters and exits, figure out the pattern and catch him at an exit. Oh yeah, you can jump down to the ramp below and to the left of the screen. What? There's probably more shit in that room too. I don't even know. I'm sure there's something in there I need to go. We're gonna clear out the doors. If there's nothing in here, I'll just cut out till I go back, I guess. Oh my God. So that's how that works. Okay. This atmosphere, here it comes. What the hell? Okay, that's. Oh, there's two of them. Uh-oh. Oh, good God, they do a lot of damage. Right, speed this up. I hope this kills. If it doesn't, we're in trouble. Oh shit, yeah, we're in trouble. Rock song. Wait, I can't. Hang on. Okay, whatever. Guess she wasn't turned around or something. Nothing to steal. Huge surprise. Alright, whatever. Cool. Double level up. Nail bat. Oh, it's a cloud weapon. Okay. We really want to get rid of the rune blade, though. Holy shit. That's a strong weapon, but no materia slots. So I remember in the remake, it just like crit like crazy. I'm all the way out here? What the fuck? I don't remember the right way to go. Oh, man. I had a ton of times through. Was it here? Yum yum. Well, we finally caught up to you. I'm sorry you waited for me. Those are the spirit bodies of the ancients. They've been away from their planet for a long time to protect this temple. Over the many years, they've lost the ability to talk. Actually, they didn't need words from the beginning because there was only one objective for those left in the temple. Please talk to me. No good. I don't understand the rest. Are you afraid? Is it because Sephiroth in the temple or something else? So did we just cheese this? I feel like we just cheesed it. What does it got? I'm gonna buy a couple of these actually. We've literally never used a tent. Hang on. Yeah, let me rest. Okay. I mean, oh, okay, so it's basically telling me, hey, you can't leave once you're in. Can I go anywhere else? No. So did he give us the key? I didn't see. I'm really confused. Oh, hello, sir. Alright, not too bad. Cool. I like that the little bit of grinding I've done has helped make it so I can just spam attack again, basically. So, I think it was this way. Shit, I don't remember. I mean, the place is a literal labyrinth, I suppose. Where am I going? Oh boy. Oh, come on. Hey, Eris leveled up. Nice. Okay. Alright. We gotta think about this for a second. So, what are the directions I can go? I guess I can go up. Wait, I really can't go up yet? It looks like a staircase. Guess not. Oh, can I... Holy crap. I am very lost. Oh, and there's toads! My god, man. Jesus Christ. Pretty sure Toad wears off eventually, right? Yeah. Alright, we frog slapped the shit out of him. Cop that. Shiva leveled up. Ooh. Can I go this way maybe? Like, why? Nope. There's a chest there that I've missed. That I have no idea how to get. Okay. This is where Old Mate was. Oh my god. Okay. Wow. Yeah, Aerith putting in the work. Go in here. So is there anything back here? Let me rest. Okay. Okay. How did I get through this area the first time? And then like... It's not a thing there. Can't go up because I tried that. Man. It's so hard to like... Oh, what am I doing? I should have summoned. Oh. Speed this up a bit. Let's go Shiva. That did a lot. Holy crap, that did a lot. Ooh. I was mashing it too quickly. I didn't see what leveled up. Can't go in there. So there has to be something here. Right? I've already been up there. Okay. So I have to go up here? I assume there's nothing here. It's gonna be another one of those things where I think I self-lock the game, isn't it? Cool. Man, all I wanted to do was go back and check for items. That's it. That's all I wanted to do. I'm actually stuck. Okay, from this point, I'm gonna cut until I actually figure this out so you're not watching me for like fucking an hour trying to figure this shit out. Okay, we're back in here. So I'm thinking I didn't cheese it. I'm thinking I just found the dude who was at the start who I was supposed to find or something. I don't know. Okay, so I want to go to 3, that's where I was trying to go. I pressed A, damn it. Oh, what else? Sleeve, come back. Alright, so we know that 10 is obviously where we came from. I want to do this one. And I want to speed up time to 3. Okay, and we got to not get hit by this second's hand. Come on, chop chop. Alright. Very good. Okay, what does this take us? Another chest. God damn it. I swear if the only- what the sweet Christ are these? Odin, get him! Get him out of my sight! What the fuck is- what the fuck is happening? What the f- aw, man, I just lost half my health for no reason. Come on, Odin. That's my boy. That's my boy that cost me like 60 MP, but whatever. Great. Now I'll leave, I guess. Okay, so that was 3. I'm pretty sure we've seen 4. Oh no. Hang on. I need to just spin. Cause I need that little hand be. That was almost perfect. I need to go back. Okay. So it's like... okay, I think I've been to 6, not 4, maybe. They've got 4 in like 4 eyes, it's really weird. Alright, 5. Oh, that's how we get this chest. Cool. Ribbon. Isn't ribbon really good? Doesn't it, if I remember correctly from other JRPGs, whatever, it should stop you from getting any status, I think. I think that's what that does. I want to move it myself. I need you to speed up time. Alright, we can make this. Yeah, boy. Alright, what does this one got? Another chest. Princess God. Okay. Let's have a look at our ribbons. Oh god. I'm not sure if there's a way to like skip to the bottom. But anyway, we're here now. Oh, it's a raises power we need to protect others nearby. Protect against all abnormal status. Yeah, alright, sick. We'll give that to Cloud, because we already have the gem ring anyway. That's a- holy shit, that's a really good weapon. Okay, she already has the talisman. Wow. Give her that, why not? Actually, give it all. Should we have lightning? Time, fire, ice, store, gravity. Okay. Now I'll give her lightning. It's only 2. Do I have a stronger one? I have fire. And morph. I don't know what morph does. Give it a luck. Why not? No reason not to. What's Tifa got? She got the fire ring. Look at this. Alright. Man, I found some really good stuff here. That was an unnecessary cure, but whatever. I'm so glad I came back for this. Awesome. Okay. Need to spin, I think. So, I think I want to go 7. Ah, oh, I was so close. Fuck. Just move it myself. Okay. You know what's really funny is I don't remember the correct path anymore. Like, I actually don't remember which number it was. Because I found it so early. Was it this one? Yes, it was. Alright, let's just try and do this, I guess. Wait, okay, so I definitely can't, yep. Cool. Oh, it said something and I don't remember what it was, fuck. Okay, so door number 2, going into door number, well, Door number three going to door number one. Okay. It said something about a ramp to the left off screen. What? Hang on. Jump to a lower level with A. Okay. Work glove. Is that a Tifa? Oh, no, it's not. That's not Tifa. What the sweet? Oh, it doesn't have a fucking, doesn't have any materia slots. All right, take a gamble. Risk it for the biscuit. Oh, suck a dick, nerd. Suck a dick. Sorry. Gotcha, motherfucker. Yeah, let me rest up. And we'll save. So that was just, yeah. That's a 1 in 4 chance. I'm so good. So that should take us. That didn't take us there. Interesting. That took us all the way up. Cool. Alright, let's keep going. This is a room with the murals, yep. With the hieroglyphics, if you want to be specific. Alright, Sephiroth. Why would you call him here? As a serious question. Look at him, he's the most dramatic piece of shit. Anyway. So cold, I am always by your side. Well, that's gross. Oh, well. Splendid. You want to stop him? A treasure house of knowledge. I don't understand what you're saying. Alright, as he laughs and flies away. Great. Am I supposed to be doing anything? Like, oh my god. Look well. At what? Oh, the meteorite thing. At that which adds to the knowledge of I am becoming one with the planet. So it's really interesting to me, like, when he sort of appears every time, you get, like, the really, like, high wind sound. It makes me think of the whispers from the remake. Like, that sound there. So I wonder if they're just, like, playing off of that. What the hell? Now he's just chill banging? Mother, it's almost time. Soon we will become one. Okay. Bit of a, weird thing to say. Aerith, get back. How do you intend to become one with the planet? It's simple. Once the planet is hurt, it gathers spirit energy to heal the injury. The amount of energy gathered depends on the size of the injury. It's kind of like freaking out a bit. What would happen if there was an injury that threatened the very life of the planet? Think of how much energy would be gathered. And at the center of that injury will be me. All that boundless energy will be mine. By merging with all the energy of the planet, I'll become a new life form. A new existence, melding with the planet, I will cease to exist as I am now, only to be reborn as a god, to rule over every soul. It's like the Human Instrumentality Project, but an injury powerful enough to destroy the planet, injure the planet. Behold that mural, the ultimate destructive magic meteor. Oh, that's really cool. They tie that in. Anyway, I think it's cool. I love the meteor spell. That'll never happen. Wake up, sheeple. Where are you, Sephiroth? Wait, Cloud, no. Alright, now Cloud's freaking out. Cloud. Yeah, Cloud's full freaking out. Ah ha ha ha, black materia. Oh, is the black materia for Sephiroth? Yeah. Not Sephiroth, meteor I meant. Yeah. Aha, core meteor. Cloud, get a hold of yourself. Cloud, I'm Cloud. How should I? What the hell is going on, man? I remember my way. Cloud. What's wrong? Is something wrong? It's nothing, so don't worry about it. Right. Cloud. It's nothing. Sephiroth got away. Don't worry about it, I understood what he was saying. So this must be meteor, right? Is something going to fall from the sky? This must be magic, just what Sephiroth was saying. The ultimate destructive magic meteor. It finds small drifting planets with its magic. And then collides with them. This planet might get wiped out entirely. Sephiroth. Ahaha, it is not me. What? Oh, that's a big old dragon. Red dragon breath. That's a lot of damage. Sense. Okay, that did a lot. Ice 3. Level 39. Oh, is that all? Haha. I reckon Meteor Rain kills it. Oh, eating it up. Meteor Rain is straight broken, by the way. Look at this. Look at that damage. Oh, it lived? Oh, well. Get him, Maris. Yeah. Piece of piss. Actually, I should try to steal from it. Damn it. Oh, whatever. Paris levels up, Tifa levels up. I got a dragon omelet. Nice. And a materia fell out. Looks like a summon material. Pick it up. Any sign of Sephiroth. Disappeared. Get it. Oh, baby. That's my boy. I love Bahamut. He's so good. All right. I'm going to yeet Shiva off the team. I just say max HP minus 5%. Bahamut, please. We're locked in. Oh. That's weird. Should probably heal, right? Okay. It's a hieroglyphic, or a hologram, I meant. What is this? It's something written on it. Black materia, okay. Black materia. Hey, black materia. What should we do, Cloud? Should we take it or leave it, or shake it? Take it. Wait a minute. I'll ask. I don't understand. What? Really? What'd they say? They said that the temple itself is a black material. Okay, so this whole building is black material, this huge temple, then no one could take it. It's pretty hard, you see, this is a model of the temple, and inside it is a device which gets smaller each time you solve a puzzle. Oh, great. As the model becomes smaller, you become smaller too, until it's small enough to fit in the palm of your hand. So if we solve the puzzles, the black material will get smaller and smaller and we can take it out. Yes, but there's one thing. You can only answer the puzzles inside the temple. So anyone who solves the puzzles will be crushed by the temple. Oh. Okay. They want the dangerous magic to be taken out of the temple so easily. Let's just leave it, okay? No, we've got to think of a way to get it out. Because Sephiroth has lots of different flunkies, it's nothing to him to throw their lives away to get the black material. This place isn't safe. So what are we gonna do? Alright. Oh, my cell phone's ringing. How do we even get reception in here? We're like 100 feet under. Hi, class, this is Kate Sith. I've heard the whole story. Don't forget about me. Everything you said makes perfect sense. You can use my stuffed body for the future of the planet. We can't let Sephiroth get his hands on black materia, and we can't let the Shinra get their hands on it either. But Cloud, there's really nothing else you can do. Everyone please trust me. Yeah, whatever. Please hurry, you've got to get out of here. I'll be waiting at the exit. Alright, so I guess we're trusting Kate Sith for some reason. I thought I was locked in. Alright, apparently not. This guy wants something. No. Rest up. And I guess we'll save. Oh, I probably have to go back through the, clock thing. Yeah, I really do. Oh. Okay, it's literally just like... No, you can leave now. What the hell? Knock, knock. Let me out. It's warm. This isn't good. No kidding. What the fuck is that? Mm-hmm. That sure to be a wall thing. Oh my god. Bahamut, you're up, buddy. That cost me 100. Jesus Christ. Alright, I want to see this. Oh, baby. That's my boy. With a deflating balloon sound. How much are we doing? 3,000 damage! Whoa, baby. Magic. I need to cure. What are we waiting for? It's like a weird animation from him. Demon Gate. 6,000 HP. Okay. Just bolt three of them, I guess. That did 300 damage. Also, the camera's freaking out. Demon Rush. How much is that doing? Alright, 500 damage. What about ice? So, thunder did nothing. Nothing to steal. Okay. Okay, so he's very resistant to magic. Okay. Good to know. Holy shit. Odin's not gonna do jack shit. I wonder if Bio does something. Okay. See if this does anything. Nope. Okay. Physical hits only, boys. My god. Oh, okay. And he's immune to poison. Jesus Christ, dude. Well, Cloud's got limit. It's worth an X potion. Let's go Meteor Rain. Time to die, powers. Alright. It lived. That's unfortunate. Okay, he's freaking out. Oh, well. Aerith gets the final kill. Suck it, nerd. Destruct leveled up. Man, I got tons of XP for that. Gigas Omelette. Alright. Sorry to keep you waiting, it's me. I'll handle the rest. Well, everyone take care of yourselves. I hope Kate Sith fucking dies. I'm not good at this. I understand you feel the same too. Why don't you read our fortunes? Say, that's right, I haven't done it in a while, huh? So excited, right or wrong, I'm still the same on me, now what should I predict? Are we in a hurry? Anyway. Oh, look at Tifa, man, she's so upset. Here I go. This isn't good, I can't say it, poor Tifa. No, tell me. I promise I won't get mad. Is that so? Then I'll tell you. Looks good. You are perfect for each other. They show a great future. Oh, damn it. That I'll be a matchmaker, preacher. I'll do whatever you want me to. You just call me when it all happens. Alright. Thank you for believing me, knowing that I was a spy. This is the final farewell. Eris, be strong, Kate Sith. Wait, does he actually die? I hope so. Fuck this guy. He tripped? Come on, man. Quick game's a good game. No emotional deaths for you. What happened? Holy shit, hurry up. I can still move more. Isn't he like, isn't the whole point he's supposed to be solving puzzles? So do we just not see him? We just don't have to do the puzzles? Ah, this must be it. The Ancients sure did a great job making this. I can protect the planet too. I'm kind of embarrassed. There's still plenty of stuffed toys like my body around, but there's only one me. Don't forget me even if another Kate Sith comes along. Goodbye then, I guess I'm off to save the planet. So do we just find another Kate Sith later? So it's also a really good thing I went back to get that stuff in the clock room, because obviously the temple now disappears. Holy shit. Black material. I'll wait here. Wow, Tifa's mad, huh? As long as we have this Sephiroth, we might be able to use Meteor. Key item, black material. Can you guys use it? Nope, we can't use it right now. You need great spiritual power to use it. I mean, lots of spiritual energy. That's right, one person's power alone won't do it. Somewhere special where there's plenty of planet energy. Oh yeah, the Promised Land. No, but Sephiroth is different. He's not an ancient. He shouldn't be able to find the Promised Land. Ah, but I have. I am far superior to the Ancients. I became a traveler of the life stream and gained the knowledge and wisdom of the Ancients. Okay. I also gained the knowledge and wisdom of those after the extinction of the Ancients. And soon I will create the future. When will you do it? The future is not just yours. Ha ha ha, I wonder. Sephiroth, wake up. What the hell? The noise. Oh, only Cloud hears it. Okay. The sword just went straight through Sephiroth. Anyway, whatever. What the fuck is going on? Oh, Cloud's like running to Sephiroth? Oh, I can move? Don't be afraid. No. What am I supposed to be doing here? No, shit. Oh, I missed whatever someone else said. Oh, whatever. Cloudy, you're right. I gave the black material to Sephiroth. What did I do? Tell me, Eris. Cloud, be strong. What have I done? What have you done, Cloud? Cloud, you haven't done anything, it's all your fault. Pretty sure it is. Wow, what the fuck? Okay, Sith number two, right, please meet you all. What's happening? Cloud, what are you doing? Everything is white. What did I do? I don't remember anything. My memory, since when? If everything's a dream, don't wake me. What the fuck is happening? I'm very confused. Oh, there's Aerith. Okay. Cloud, can you hear me? Yeah, I hear you. Sorry for what happened. Don't worry about it. I can't help it. Oh. Another Eris. And why don't you really worry about it? What? And let me handle Sephiroth. What is happening, dude? And Cloud, you take care of yourself. So you don't have a breakdown, okay? It's too late for that. I think he's broken. What is this place? That's a very good question. This forest leads to the City of the Ancients, and is called the Sleeping Forest. Oh, this place, okay. It's only a matter of time before Sephiroth uses Meteor, that's why I'm going to protect it. Only a survivor of the Cetra like me can do it. And the secret is just up here. It feels like I'm being led by something. Then I'll be going now. I'll come back when it's all over. Okay, so if you go to the Sleeping Forest, but don't we need a harp or something? Right, I can't move. And Cloud's just kind of running on the spot. And Aerith now running on the spot. Oh, never mind. So she's going to interfere. Should be a difficult one, don't you think? We must stop that girl soon. What? Okay. You look like you was having a nightmare. How are you feeling? Better keep it to yourself. You know Cloud, Eris is gone. Everyone's out looking for Eris. Wait, that means she left the party. Damn it. The City of the Ancients, Eris is headed there. By herself? Why'd she go by herself? Hey, we're going to. Only the Ancients, only Eris can save us from Meteor. Then we must go. What will we do if something happens to Eris? If Sephiroth finds her, she's in trouble. Sephiroth already knows. Hey, why are you still sitting around? Let's go, Cloud. No. I might lose it again. If Sephiroth comes near me, I might... Yeah, goddammit, it's because of you that Sephiroth got Black Materia. It's your damn fault. I know you got problems, hell we all do, but you don't even understand yourself. But you gotta understand that there ain't no getting off of this train we're on till we get to the end of the line. Cloud, we've come this far. Aren't you going to settle up with Sephiroth? No, I'm afraid. If this gets up mega crazy, I'm afraid. Goddamn jackass is what you are. Just think about it. How many people in this world do you think really understand themselves? People get depressed in life because they don't know what's up. But they go on living, they don't run away, that's just how it is. Alright, some deep conversation happening. Cloud, you come with us, right? I believe in you. What am I supposed to do? Just pull out of here to where? Cloud. Wait a minute, Tifa, give him a little time. He has to decide on his own. You believe in Cloud, right? I mean, I want that chest, that's all I'm thinking of. I'm afraid to find out the truth, but why? Okay, get this real quick. X potion, cool. Who are you, by the way? You awake? Those people were so worried they stayed by your side until you wake up. You sure do have good friends. Okay. Where are we? And why is there no... sound. You want to find out about yourself, or you're afraid to find out. Either way, if you stay around here, all you're gonna do is worry about it. Even if you do go nuts again when you see Sephiroth, that happens, it happens. I'll go upside your spiky head and bring you back to normal. You're very right, we're all with you. If it happens, don't worry about it. You're right, he's right, isn't he? Come on, let's go find Eris. Oh, now we get music. And I don't know. Oh, am I stuck with Barret? Ah, shit. And I can't. Can I save? No. Of course not. Alright, let's have a look in here. Ooh, another chest. White megaphone. Okay. This is Gonkaga Village. Many people died here in a Mako reactor explosion. Okay. Sounds kind of rough. What's this? I can apparently climb up here. Good to know. Buy weapons. Hard edge. I already have one of those. I have that. I have that. I have that. I have all these things, except a shrivel. Oh, these are like, yeah, great. Hear a story. One day a huge explosion killed many of the townspeople. That's a hell of a story, man. Buy some accessories, I guess. Equips Mystify Magic. Sure. Alright. I don't know what Mystify does, but... Anywho. What do you have to sell? Just items, I assume? Hero story. Shinra built the reactor without even thinking about the town's safety, and this is a result. Okay. Alright. You're a traveler. Hey, wait, that glow in your eye, you and soldier. Oh, you're right. Do you know anything about our son? His name is Zack. Oh. It's been close to 10 years since he left for the city, saying that he'd want to live in the country. Just saying he's going to join Soldier. You ever hear of Zack in Soldier? I don't know. Young lady, you know him? I remember he wrote us 6 or 7 years ago saying he had a girlfriend. Could that have been you? No, it wasn't. It was Eris. Oh, she just left. Tifa, what happened? Can't believe he hasn't contacted us in 10 years. After all, where are his parents? Oh, there's Tifa. Yeah, what's your deal, lady? Do you know him? No, I don't know him. Your face tells me differently. I told you I don't. Alright. Sounds just like you leaving town and saying I'm joining Soldier. There were a lot of guys like that back then. It must really be something making an Soldier out of a group like that. I really respect you. I worked hard for it. My work pays off, huh? Cloud, thanks for caring. That's fine. You're welcome. Ruined reactor. Okay. Reactor explosion 3 years ago took my husband. Alright. Oh, we're here. Okay. Okay. Bit of a longer episode, this one. A lot happened. Not quite what I thought was going to happen, but anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good day.